shopping, you know what? It's time to recharge with some caffeine. I'm here at Honeymoon Coffee in Evansville, Indiana. Let's go check it out. Here with John Boyd, the manager here at Honeymoon Coffee. What kind of concoction do we have here?
So first of all, this waffle is our cinnamon roll waffle. So this is a, we call them our moon waffles. So instead of it being like rectangular, it's more of like a bubble wrap, which is pretty cool. And it's pretty sweet. Then we put a cinnamon drizzle on it, then we put an icing, some raisins, and some whipped cream. Right here is our purple ace latte for University of Evansville, which we do a lot with. It is a lavender and vanilla latte. And this one is our honeymoon latte, which is honey and... It is a cinnamon roll made into an amazing waffle.
Wow, that is so delicious. Yeah. Well, if you're ever in Evansville, everybody seems to have driven through here. You need to stop at Honeymoon Coffee. Where can they find out more information?
We have our website. First of all, we have a Facebook page, Honeymoon Coffee Company, but we have honeymooncoffee.co is our website.
Well, until next time, I'm Renee Rayles.